The terminology of different parts of the electromagnetic spectrum is given in the text. Use the formula E is equal to h nu. So E is equal to h nu, and obtain the photon energy in units electron volt for different parts of the electromagnetic spectrum. In what way are the different scales of photon energies that you obtain related to the source of electromagnetic radiation? So formula for that is hc upon lambda. Now h is 6.625 into 10 raised to minus 34, c is 3 into 10 raised to 8, and lambda we have to change according to the values of different metals, different objects. And this energy we have to convert it into electron volts, so we have to divide with 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19. So this will be in electron watt.